Alright guys, don't know if you can hear me, but we're just at Considine Beach in Keppel Bay. We're going to go try and catch some more queenies and trevally. I haven't done it with a camera on me yet. I've got some photos from my phone, but we'll see how we go once I've got a video camera out. Normally, I catch no fish. So, that's what happens, but I'll show you the rig. We've got my 2500 FE Stella on my new 7'3", 4-12 pound Palms Molar. And then on the end there, I've got my specially made micro jig that I've done myself. So it's a 20 gram jig fitted with dual assist hooks with some crystal flash on the front and a single tail hook. So we'll see how we go. I don't know, it's too dirty in the water. I'm thinking it will be. Come on, just finish. Yeah, it's a little queenie. Blue salmon caught on a Palms Molar 732. Jigged out of the surf. That's a better dart. I'm a fish. Except for a bream. What do you want me to do? I can't help it. Oh no! Righto, here's the beast.
I want to catch something.
Oh, Darryl, this is a nice one. That'd be almost like the queenie I got this morning. Oh, just before. Oh, come on here, get you a bit. Back up onto the beach so you can drag it up. Grabbed onto the braid then, I thought I had that.
Yeah,
just focus on this. Nice rod, isn't it?
Yeah, nice.
Oh, if you land it.
Shut up, mate.
I think it's a bluey. It is a blue salmon, foul hooked.
Oh my god, Dad, remember?
You would have got him. Oh, Darryl. Yeah? Fuck yeah, it's all on camera too. Alright, now, arms up. Face this way. Hey, put you up. No. Other way. Yeah, just like that. Alright, I'm gonna wash my hands and I'll get my phone out. If you want. Polarized screen. Solid one though, this one's a lot thick side, a lot more thick sided. It's been good on camera too. I don't know what the hell this fish is doing. Come on, you nutter. Another good queen. there's little Trevally. Thank you.